in South Africa, or in I think all over in the world, it is artists are like sort of seen to be isolated, you know, each and everybody in their own space and all that. And but our situation here is, I think it's even worse, you know, where you don't really get support as an artist from government and all that. Although there's a lot of talks in parliament or ministers of arts and culture saying that this is what they're doing for the art, and this is, and it's not really, you don't see it really happening, you know. So that is why for us to be a support for one another, it's very important, you know. There's times that you feel down and out, you're miserable because there's no money because you're an artist, you know. And a lot of us don't want to compromise also by going commercial, you know. So, and we try to stick and be as pure as possible to our creative, with our creative expressions, you know. And in times when you're down and out and you realize, hey, there's a Diana Ferris, or there's a Victor Fredericks, you know, then you feel, okay, you're not alone in this struggle, you know. And and that uplifts your spirits again, you know. And and also that support also to encourage you with your creativity as well. Because sometimes you feel what they call, I think it's a writer's block, where you just get to a stage and you feel, hey, nothing can come out now, you know. But meeting again with a person like Diana and all the Charles and all, hey, dit nou weer gebeur en dit nou weer gebeur, and then you get inspired again. You know, you go back, you sit at the piano, you just start writing, you just playing and all that. So that is why that support is very important for us as artists, you know.